Hesitantly, reluctantly, Helen slipped out of her slim, tight-waisted waspy and stood naked in the moonlight before me. Somewhere a clock chimed three. An owl hooted in the nearby copse. No wind stirred the casement window as she stood in the pale, translucent light on the Persian carpet. A minute passed. Then another. Then another minute. Then another minute passed. Then another minute passed. And another. A further minute passed quickly, followed by another minute, when suddenly a different minute passed, followed by another different minute, and another, and yet another further different minute. A minute passed. I glanced at my watch. It was a minute past. This was it. A minute passed. After a moment, another minute passed. I waited a minute while a minute passed quickly past, and then a minute which seemed to last an hour but was only a minute. Past.
That was A Minute Past by John Finlayson. You can hear episode 9 of A Minute Past tomorrow night at A Minute Past.